Your eBay account got banned permanently? You want to overcome geo-restrictions? Or maybe you just want to expand your business without the risk of linking your accounts? Well, whatever the reason to make eBay believe that you're a new seller, you're going to need a new online identity. This includes a new IP address and a new digital fingerprint. That's where residential proxies, together with Xbrowser, come in to save your ass. Let me teach you to outsmart eBay. First, download Xbrowser by logging into our dashboard and navigating the Apps tab. If you already have Xbrowser set up, you can skip to this part of the video, but only if you really have it. Xbrowser supports both Windows 10 and macOS. Install it by operating the downloaded file and following the instructions according to your OS. For Windows, launch the .exe installation file you downloaded from the website. If Smart Screen opens, click on More Information and then Run Anyway. The install prompt for Xbrowser will appear. The application icon will be available on your desktop after installation is complete. For macOS, launch the .dmg installation file you downloaded from the website. Then click and drag Xbrowser to the Applications folder. Once the application is done unpacking, you'll be able to find it there. Double-click to launch. You will receive a warning prompt indicating that Xbrowser can't be verified. Don't worry, this warning is related to the number of people that download the application. To continue with the launch, click on the question mark symbol in the bottom left corner. Now you'll need to allow Xbrowser to launch from the general pane. To do this, click on the hyperlink provided in the macOS user guide prompt or navigate to the settings manually. Once in the Security and Privacy menu, click on the Open Anyway button. If the button doesn't appear, make sure to cancel the initial warning prompt you got on the first launch. After Xbrowser is resting comfortably on your desktop, go ahead and click on that beauty. Log in using your Smartproxy dashboard credentials. In the right corner, select Add New and create a Chrome profile. You have two options for your profile, Basic and Advanced. Today, let's go with Basic, as it'll be more than enough to trick eBay's algorithm. First, you'll need to name the profile. Let's call it the Greatest eBay Store. Now let's select the preferred location of your proxy that you'll use to send the request to eBay. Here, make sure that the location of the proxy matches the country you want to sell in. Then enter the proxy user credentials, which can be found on your dashboard's authentication method page. Then choose the OS type and enter the URL of your target site. Let's enter ebay.com and press save and exit. As I've touched upon before, Xbrowser goes hand in hand with our residential proxies, and you get it as a bonus after purchasing a plan. Our pool of over 40 million residential proxies takes care of changing your IP, and the Xbrowser takes care of the part that we've configured just now, the digital fingerprint. Now that your digital persona is ready, it's time to create your stealth eBay account. Press play and the new browser window will open up. Now go to eBay and create a fresh business account. A couple of important things to note here are, when creating a stealth account, it's safer to use the names of people you know who've agreed to help you out. Using fake names is risky and kind of illegal. Also, you'll need to use a new email account. Better use Gmail, eBay tends to trust it. To verify your new account, eBay is going to send a code to your phone, so typing in random digits just isn't going to work. The easiest solution here would be to use services that give you a new number, such as Text-Free Web or Hushed. Then comes one of the trickiest parts, the address. Generally, eBay tends not to link accounts with the same address, so you should be good with just using your own. But if you want to be extra safe, ask your friends to help or rent a PO box. Now listen to me. Do not use the same PayPal account if you want to keep your account separated. What you'll need to do is either create a PayPal stealth account or choose another payment option. After your new independent account is set up, you'll need to collect some cookies. Take your time and browse on eBay. Don't kick off your journey as a brand new seller showing some wild selling strategies. It might send a warning to eBay. And of course, don't forget to use Xbrowser when managing your account. And if you ever need more accounts, don't worry. We got you. Xbrowser doesn't limit profiles, so you can go ahead and build a whole eBay empire with our cloak of safety. Go ahead and make a fortune. Till next time.